Welcome everyone. We as believers place a great emphasis on prayer because prayer draws us closer to God. And this week we will try to understand all the benefits of prayer and why prayer is so essential and highly important in our walk with the Lord. Now, when we consider the act of prayer, prayer is mainly communing with God. It is interacting with God. It is reaching out to God. And yes, of course, you know, as Ephesians 6:18 says, that we pray and approach God with all kinds of prayers. And many of those prayers are asking God for something. But one thing that we must understand is prayer is primarily meant for a relationship with God. So with prayer, we communicate with God, we commune with God, we know Him more, and you know, we reveal our hearts to the Lord and we draw closer to God. Now, when we consider the Lord's Prayer, the one that Jesus taught us to pray, at the outset of that prayer, you know, he tells us that we must approach God as a Father. So in Matthew chapter 6 and verse 9, Jesus taught the disciples to pray in this manner. He said, "This then is how you should pray. Our Father in heaven." So prayer has to do with our relationship with God. And we can approach God as a Father. No, God is not a distant being. God is not a disconnected being. But God is a Father to us. He is a Father in relationship with us. Now, if we go way back to the Garden of Eden, no, there we understand that God created everything that was needed in the world, and towards the end He creates man. You know, after that He creates woman. So God had provided for the needs of mankind before He put them in that garden. So if we understand prayer just as asking God for something, you know, in the Garden of Eden there would have been absolutely no need for Adam and Eve to ask God for anything because God had provided everything for them. Now, the Bible tells us that the world was created perfect, but still, you know, God would come and He would commune with Adam and Eve. And that's where prayer comes in. You know, prayer is really communion with God. And so prayer existed even in the Garden of Eden. So today, we must not narrow down the meaning of prayer to just approaching God for this and that, and you know, all our requests that is legitimate, because Jesus did teach us to approach the Father in the name of Jesus to have our needs met. But the first and foremost thing about prayer that we need to understand is prayer is for us to come closer to God. Prayer is for us to approach God as our Father. Prayer is for us to build our relationship with God. So when we come to the Lord in prayer, let's come with that heart of a son and a daughter. Jesus taught us to pray, "Our Father who art in heaven." So a prayer flows out of a place of relationship. And that's what we must be established in. Our relationship with God, you know, that will give us that freedom that Hebrews 4 talks about. Now, Hebrews 4 says that we can approach the throne of God boldly. Now we know that Jesus is seated up high up in the heavens. He has ascended and He is in the heavens. Still He returns during His second coming. But we now have that boldness. We have the courage to approach this almighty great God because of our relationship with Him. So prayer has to be born out of an intimate relationship with God. Let's take some time to approach God's throne of grace. Heavenly Father, we thank You that, Lord, You've given us this beautiful privilege to approach You, O God. And Lord, thank You that this is possible only because of the sacrifice of Jesus. Lord, He paid for our sins, that, Lord, we can be forgiven, and we can enter Your presence boldly. And Lord, we can also call You Abba, Father. Lord, we pray, God, that each one of us will be established in this strong relationship with You. And Lord, may our prayer lives thrive, Lord. Let them go to the next level. And Father, we just want to keep drawing closer to You. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.